Good morning, guys. It is the next day. It's officially my sister's birthday. It is May 6th. We leave tomorrow, May 7th. And I bought my sister this jacket. She always seems to like be wearing like my jackets and stuff. My jackets, jean jackets, shit like stuff like that. And I bought her one. I finally bought her a black jacket. I actually got it from Shein. And I'm about to go. She messed up her knee, her ankle. So she's not in the best mood, but it's cool though. We still got to get it done. Ah, there it is. I'm not even gonna put you in it, but y'all seen it already.
They seen it already.
I ain't even pull it out the pack, but I told them what it is.
Oh my God, this is not that I needed one.
Because I told them like you was always wearing masks, so I had to get you one.
Oh my God, thank you so much.
I and you. I got me one too.
You got a matching one.
Man, I ain't gonna lie, man is the one that I was wearing. I ain't gonna lie, because I already got a black one.
Right.
But
yeah,
yeah.
You got matching one.
But yeah, y'all, we finna get breakfast. Then we going on a what? We going on a what? A who? A yacht. Yeah, that's what I see. We going on a yacht today, and I'm taking y'all with me. And yeah, we finna be lit. We finna be lit. Period. But I see y'all want to get brunch.
Y'all,
what's up, guys? We
okay.
It's the next day.
It's
and we are getting breakfast. We're getting brunch. It's like 2 o'clock, but we just ordered some breakfast. And we about to eat. We got some bottles in her. We got some Hennessy, some Hen Dog in her. We got some mimosa. And yeah, we all just
I'm gonna say butter.
Okay, so our food finally came. Well, man is coming. But let me show y'all our food. Let me show y'all what we get. Alright, y'all, the time is here. Talk it over. Alright, so we gotta do this waiver to get on a jet ski, get on a yacht. We doing that right now. I'm gonna get back to y'all when we actually own that. Alright, y'all, so we about to get on this. I thought it was a yacht, but it looked like a boat to me. Yeah, this is all us right here. Getting ready, hold on. I'm as well as the kid. I'm my sister. Yeah, period. We definitely the fuck for it up, right? So anything y'all want in life, y'all can get that shit. Just get up. That's all y'all need. Get up. We definitely got liquor.
Come on. stage, but you always get it so perfect, bitch. I'm playing Scrabble. I just playing with them bitches. Hey. I think I'm out.
To talk to y'all for real, like, whatever y'all want in life, and I know I keep saying it, but whatever y'all want in life, y'all could definitely do it. Like, you just can't keep wishing and praying about it. You gotta, like, take action. Like, you gotta actually do something. You gotta get up. Like I keep saying, you gotta actually get up. Wake up in the morning, wake up early. That's probably not what some of y'all used to, but y'all gotta get up. Y'all gotta, like, make it happen for real. Like, it's not gonna happen if you don't, like, do nothing about it. The progress that you put in is the progress that you will get, period. You know what I'm saying? So that's why I'm loving that y'all watching me, and y'all see, like, where I'm from. Y'all about to see how I'm about to, like, blow up, like, for a fact. And I'm gonna take y'all with me every step of the way. I swear I love y'all. All right, y'all, we back to the Airbnb vlog. Period. Ooh, okay. Look at that. Period. Alright, y'all. So we came home, we changed and everything, and we about to go out to dinner. Alright, y'all. So your girl is dressed up. As you can see, I got heels on. And we are going out to eat. Have a great time. Came back from dinner. It was so, like, elegant, the place, the food. Just back at the Airbnb chilling. I'm not sitting by the pool chilling. I don't want to sit down. It's a lot of bugs. Had a great time here. Everything was great. It was so great. It was so fun. And it just, again, it's just like a eye-opener. That's like, wanted to, like, do good and be successful at with anything that I want to achieve, like, and then, like, getting the results. It's like real, I can't even explain it. Like, it's just more strictly motivation, and I just been, like, I guess on it lately, I guess. But anyway, though, all the please, I'll be trying to be decent before I get on this camera, but please don't mind my lash. It's been a long day, but that's not an excuse for whatever though. And we're just about to be vibing it out. We leave tomorrow, and I just feel like I had a great trip. I know I got me a little tan, but it's okay. It's whatever, though. All I can really say is I can't wait for us to just flourish. I know we are. Like, it's a fact. I know we are. But I'm just can't wait for us to flourish and go long in life. And I just want to be a prime example of, you know, put the effort in and get what you put in. I couldn't ask to be anywhere else. I couldn't ask to be in a different position. I just put that all on the Lord, in my faith. Yeah, I'm just here. I'm here, rocking it out once again. And it's great. It really is. But I love you all. Thank you for watching me. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe to my channel. And also, make sure you drop down below what you want to see from me next. I really need y'all to, like, hit them comments. Let me know what y'all want to see. Like, I'll do it. Like, y'all just gotta, you know, so, like, let me know. Let me know something. But anyway, though. Again, like, comment, subscribe. Thank you for watching this video. And let me know if y'all like my vlogs. Like, I got a lot of positive feedback.
from my first vlog to Houston. I'm going ahead and drop that link in the description box. But yeah, let me know if you like vlogs. But yeah, I really like vlogs though. So y'all let me know, you know, what y'all want to see from me. And now we're out.